Hello, and we're back with Discovering Europe Euro Truck Simulator 2, Discovering Poland. I'm not giving a big sigh because of the game. I'm giving a big sigh because I can't. We're carrying sawdust panels from pre-Mizzle Poland to Zamosik, Poland. This is why I like American Truck Simulator. I can pronounce the words. I have 14 hours and 28 minutes remaining on the contract. Going to earn 7,067 euros. We will be driving a Renault Premium High Roof with 430 horsepower and 2,040 newton meters of torque with an AT2412DR gearbox, 12-speed retarder. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay, need to have that one. All right, about time to open a new garage somewhere. So let's drive. There we are. All the stuff fell into place. Well, let's see. Sitting on a board. Okay, we'll do that. Did we do that? We did that. Okay. Well, let's hop the cab. And set the parking brake and start the engine up. Beep boop, beep boop. All right. So, we are looking at an estimated arrival time at 1 o'clock in the morning. It's not quite 9 o'clock at night. Put the truck in gear. Turn on the running lights. Turn on the headlights. We have to drive through all that wood scrap. Okay, take off the parking brake. Oh. Yep, drive over the board. And there's just no way around this. I'm gonna drive over the boards. Side, where the trailer's just going. Everything's going everywhere. Oh, what that is all electrical lines. There's just no way around this. And a couple more boards and he's Look at the trailer just rock. All right, back in the cab. And this is the road. Oh, okay. Huh. I sure hope there ain't no traffic. Well, this is kind of entertaining. Random truck parked out in the middle of nowhere. Wait a minute. Huh. Oh, those bridges. Okay. Well, get back in the cab. Let's go before we fall through. Oh. Well, it's 70 through there. Oh, yeah, okay, it's back to 70 again. Well, what's this? Well, that would have been a truly rude surprise. Come around there and at 70 and ram into a pile of logs. Oh, and God knows what that was. This. Sorry, I didn't do this beforehand, I don't think. Where am I going? I'm going there. Okay, now I need to go. There and there. Okay. Wonder if we ever hit pavement. It's a fairly nice road, considering. Well, I'm beating myself to death inside the cab. Covered a fairly goodly distance of this drive. Non-pavement. And oh, there's grass, and oh, there's stuff. Oh, pavement. Oh, my goodness. Well, I suppose I should look that way and see if there's anything coming. Nope. And a McDonald's. Little McDonald's. Mini McDonald's. 70. Yeah, okay, I'm working on it. So what are we, what? 16 tons of sawdust panels. Figure out what that was at first. Didn't realize we had a little tweeting. Timing wasn't really important. We're about 2 hours, 2 hours behind. Come on, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. About speeding here. Well, I don't know, maybe. Truck up there in the distance. I can make out the trailer. Can't make out the truck. Trying to make out this truck, I can't. I don't see any taillights. has reflectors. I don't think they're taillights. Let's see. Let's drive dangerously for a second. Oh, they are taillights. Really dim. Magic moment. Come on. Speed bump. Kinds of sleepy places over there. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Didn't know you were there. Or just pull over on the sidewalk and park, or didn't look like there was anywhere to really, all this. Nope. almost there. 80-50, 80-50, 50-50. Zamosk? Somebody out there walking on the street. Bus waiting for its passengers. It's a mosque, I guess. Places where early morning hours it's completely dead. Oh, a roundy round. Okay, discover an improvement agency. But now I'm following my track all wrong. DAF truck dealer discovered. So we'll turn around in here. And we'll start wending our way back. All right, let's go to the map for just a second. I need to get rid of that one waypoint. Come on, map. Actually, I need to get rid of all of them. Get rid of that one. Get rid of that one. There we go. Now I just need to look that way, make sure everything's okay. Look that way, make sure if I turn on white, then I don't hit anything, anybody. Okay, so now we just make the delivery and straight into the DHL place. Turn on four-way flashers. Okay, let's stop there and let's jump out, take a look, see what we got. I think we can wind this back around. Okay, let's see, turn the wheel that way. Nope, turn the wheel that way. I don't think there's going to be any really good picture of this. Actually, our best picture was back at the... Okay, we need to pull forward a little bit. Gonna get it? No, we had it. Okay, let's pull forward. I would take it, but it's just that's just too ugly. Let's see, we wanna turn it back just so we can get it back in there a little straighter. And, you know what? I'm going to say we're good. Take it out of gear. Drop the four-way flasher. Set the parking brake. And disconnect the trailer. And there we are. Job completed. Excellent. Sawdust panels delivered from... Premsil to Zamok. 278 kilometers, 6 hours and 26 minutes, 110.7 liters of fuel. We made our 6,067 euros and 401 experience points. Well, I hope you enjoyed the drive. Remember, if you do, thumbs up. Helps me out, gets me noticed. Comments, greatly appreciated. Help me out. Dislikes, likes. You want to follow me through Europe? We still got several places to go. Several countries yet. Subscribe. You get a little email update once in a while when I upload. And again, I thank you for watching, and like I said, I hope you enjoy the video. But that's going to be it for this one. Our load's delivered, and we're done.